Let's play dig randomly into the ground. Hooray!
Okay, now I'm running and
now I'm not running. Oh, there's other spirit. Maybe there's someone from the other world. There are lots of other spirits roaming around here, you know. Hone your senses with those buttons to see them. They might know things. This game is just so generic, you know? I don't tell you a boy thing. I doubt you see anybody, so I'll just tell. Think about how your father moves in the human form. Just because your shape has changed doesn't mean your instincts have it as well. Yes, it does. I'll be right there. Well, I want out of here. Okay. Doesn't really look like there's anything worthwhile in here, but money! For a second there, I forgot I was doing a let's play. That was weird. Must be really out of it right now. He has got the thing. And then he has a skull! Oh, one thing. How was it that there was life in that skull? Fantasy soul fridges of skull. Yeah. Go over here. Nine. Opens up that thing. Nice bunch of water in. Yeah, this part of the game is really monotonous. Put your hand away, you know. No one wants to see that. What do you want? What are these black things? Where are they coming from? I'm pretty sure those are both questions. So, it should be a question mark. And how do we get out of here? See, you learned how to use a question mark. I'm so proud of you. Hey, get back here. What do you want? What are these black monsters? I've never seen anything like them. I really don't like this part of the game. I'm gonna get into this thing, and that drains out all the water. Hooray. What is up with that noise? Now, that's really the only way I ever attack as a wolf. Just lock on and press A. Pretty effective. In general, I just kind of like it. There I am. Nothing. Respect for the dead. I'm gonna smash all their skulls. What are you doing? Please, lowly soldier. Please, someone save me from these evil creatures. Ah! Who are you talking to? Aw, the little detour tire you at, little wolf. By the way, are you honing your senses with the buttons like you should? Looks like the spirits in here. They're all soldiers. Where in the world could we be? You want out of here, right? Okay, we're off. Yeah, it's pretty obvious where we are, honestly. But I'm not gonna say it for the other people watching this video. But honestly, I have no clue where we are. No, this part's stupid. What are you doing? I ate another guy. I'm eating creatures of the night. What does it look like I'm doing? Oh, no, that's stand for you lingering in such an empty place. You tell me! I guess I have to do everything for you. I gotta do a safe landing target with blah blah blah. Pretty effective way to get around. I just don't see why she doesn't do it all the time. Still moving. This episode's as boring as episode like 5, I think. Yeah, I know where we are. I've beaten the freaking game. Well, if you get to the top, you might figure it out. Here I am. There's the Hylian royal symbol on the edge of that wall there. And it looks like we're in a castle. Wherever could we be? It is such a mystery! Yeah, I know, I'm curious too. So we're finally able to get out. And look at the sky, isn't the black cloud of twilight looking beautiful today? Do you know where this is? You still don't know? Eehee. Yes, I know. Look, there's someone I wanted to introduce you to. Or maybe you go to that tower to do it. Or maybe I don't want to go to that tower. Only ever thinking of yourself, aren't you, Midna? Have we ever actually learned her name yet? This game? Whatever. Her name's Midna. There are even spirits up here, huh? This whole spirit thing is pretty new to you, isn't it? Even though these guys can see those monsters, they don't know you, because those are important words. If you think I'm lying, why don't you check it out on your sentences? Hee-hee. I'm just ignoring those buttons now. What? Where are these monstrous birds? What in the world is happening here? Our poor Hyrule Castle. Hee-hee. That wasn't the person I wanted to meet, by the way. Well, let's just try and get to that tower. Yeah, if you don't know where we are by now, you're an idiot, because I kind of just said it. I'm eating you! Where'd you go, birdie? Come here, birdie. I just want to kill you. I just want to horribly mangle you. I want to hurt you! I will feast on your immortal soul. Happy now you're dead. How are we doing for time? Okay, 3 minutes left. Just 3 minutes left. Look, just a little further. Jump, jump, jump. Mind these guys. I really aren't that big of a threat. I'm just confused as to why they have black holes for faces. You know, the next cutscene is pretty long, so I'm just gonna end it here. See you next time on Let's Play Twilight Princess, or whatever we're playing. Okay, bye.